captain's trick.
She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheet of her brown hair.
I did hear about a certain gentleman.
From the Bantry Bay to the Dairy Cave. Go. Made a double in town. Made up scene like the sweet Connie that I met.
What can I get you?
Thank you.
Why, look.
It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory.
It's
a good harvest.
Not talk to Lothar.
This is here from our friend with Fort Kent.
No, I had a delightful conversation with the just now. As you see.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Ade. I just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Bloodsome, sir! Looks like loot!
Hold on, it's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Loot! Scots and Royals!
Cruiser! Ease her steps!
Reef the foot! Loose all! Hearty like!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked the plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. It's a hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers that crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, we stick like wood line and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus. It's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the channel.
Here? Why such disarray?
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
It's no bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pirates, if my eyes on me. Though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch, and keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
What the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand?
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
Ladies, we don't leave.
Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please!
Snails? Careful with that, you dullard! Faster, ladies. You don't leave till it's done. To move on, I didn't hire snails. Make haste. We've another load after this.
Wait.
Faster, ladies. You don't leave till it's done. Careful with that, you dullard.
My coin's almost out, and there's a new girl at Miss Hannah's. I'd love to relieve my mood.
So where were you
taking
this assignment?
Virginia. Mostly guarding the college and such at Williamsburg under governor.
See my cat?
Christian, what the quartermaster's got us wearing now.
Get out of those bushes!
Thank you.
Another keystone.